Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Long Play. Or Salt Android Cactus. We're gonna go through some Campaign Plus runs here. Start with Lemon. You know what? I'll do Pink Ranger Lemon. Why not? Not my most favorite of her costumes, but we'll deal with it. Okay, so Lemon on Campaign Plus here. Ooh. Flat hour, 24 seconds, huh? Okay, I would love to push this sub-hour. I know we can, considering our sum of best is a touch over 58 there, but a matter of bringing it all together into a successful run. Okay. Well, let's try it in 3, 2, 1, go. Go. All right, Lemon, come on. Let's sub one here, huh? Sub one would be wonderful. I doubt it's gonna happen, but it would be nice. Oh, sugar. Oh man, those mines almost got me cornered there. Good job. Good job, they almost got me. Could have gone worse. Could have been a worse, like, opening few things there. Managed to survive. Managed to survive the opening streams here. Careful there, that's right. Mine cans right away. Woo! Careful there. Yeah, I was kind of hoping for that to be a shutdown instead, but no such luck. There we go, that'll do. Okay, not a bad opener. Got a little stodgy at times, but not a bad opener. 4 seconds ahead to start. Not bad at all, not bad at all. Forgot about the jumbo mine drop right in the center. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Oh, careful. My goodness. Real stodgy there. Ah, bad. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, Campaign Plus is significantly different. It definitely wants you to be good. Which, I don't know why I'm playing that, because I'm definitely not good, but it's definitely so. It demands a certain skill out of you. Which, sometimes, well, most times I don't have, honestly. Let's be real honest about that. My goodness. Mine had somewhere to be. Oof, okay. Well, we're gonna lose most of our lead already. All of it, in fact. We're in the red now. Damn it. Rocket at that guy. Oops, I missed my second shot there. Good job.
Battery over here.
Damn, I was hoping that shot over there was gonna be enough. But I totally missed. And then that guy got in the way. Took a rocket for his buddy. Shutdown would last long enough to scoop the firepower out of there, and it did. Just barely. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, yeah. Kinda figured I was gonna run into something. Alright, whatever. Oh, jeez, come on. That was a fucking nightmare. Woofa doofa. 15 second loss. Alright, good. Rockets get intercepted by the wrong thing. Thanks for that. Oh, jeez. A rocket right in front of me. Ah! Woof! Ah, excuse me. Yeah, these levels are rough, and this is just zone one. Makes it extra fucking spicy. Boy, losing a bunch of time there.
Alright, who's next?
Yikes. A 10-second loss. Great. Can't wait. Can't wait for Dark Embryo with no fucking weapon power to start, right? Perfect. Oh, easy. A little too close. Okay. Good start. I'm just pacing through. Whoa, look out. Okay. Oh, I went a little on the outside for that one. Okay, whoa, careful. God, Lemon's a scary play with this. Okay, good. Okay, well, fuck you, Dark Embryo. Taking a few seconds back. Alright, a nice gold. 6 second gain. Get him corners, hiding behind that pillar like a big coward. Alright, not bad. Break even.
Alright, who's next?
Well, lost a tiny bit. Not nearly as much as we probably should have.
Here.
Yeah. Oh, careful. My goodness. Okay, pretty good influx. Heal back a couple seconds. Another gold, alright. Keep bumping them some of best down at the very least. Careful, boy. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Keeping up with myself a little bit. Lost 2 seconds, but that's alright. Fine, nice and safe. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see ya. It's more red than it should. Yeah, that's for damn sure. Got a couple minutes to work with here, but it has not been an extremely good start. But we're only, you know, nearly finished with Zone 2, so... Got some time yet. Got some time. Not much time, but some time. Oh my god, damn, fucking conveyor belt! Alright, that's fine. Well, we're taking back quite a bit on the process here. Okay, 8 seconds and another gold. Oh, good Vespi. Do I do ball strats on Dark Vespi here? I guess I do, huh? Wow. Why not? Why not? Even though it's extremely fucking nerve-wracking. There we go. I'm not gonna take blue because I'm a coward. Oh boy. Okay, easy, steady. There you go. Grab that. Okay. Wasn't sure if I was gonna have enough time to get out of there. Just do that. Not that it matters terribly, just extremely unsafe. Come on, Vespi! No! Damn it! Fuck you, Dark Vespi! Oh no! Oh, we could have had a good one there. We lost 3.5 seconds instead. Damn it! Well, what are you gonna do? Hey Dylan, how you doing? Good to see ya. Watch this campaign plus run play out in real time garbage here. Oh god, excuse me. Come on, I don't got time to turn my head. Oh, gross. Charged into that one with no care in the world. Alright. Breaking even more or less. Again. Oops. Whoa, careful. All right, that was silly. Okay, well, looks like we're making it almost entirely back on transit. That's dumb. I don't like that. Doggo. Oh. Damn it. Oh, there goes it all again. Ay, ay, ay. Turrets on conveyor belts, the worst idea.
Fire power.
N-O. Not doing that. No justice. Ah, crap.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Ouch! Oh, for gosh sake. Come on. Does that? Oh, come on, there's one rocket left? You'll fucking break, you ass. Oh my god, and then it spawns right on me. Dude. Incredible. Incredible. Yeah, I kind of figured I wasn't getting away with that. Fuck you, Justice, you piece of shit. Oh man, what was that, 7 or 8? Oh my god. Oh, fucking gross. Ay, ay. You have zero leeway with this fucking laser targeting. When he's the dark mode there. The fact that we only lost 12 seconds on that fight after taking 8 downs certainly says something. Doesn't say anything very good, but it says something. There for the dude to hide his ass behind the pillars. Dude, let go of me. Ay-yay, not making anything back on assembly. Make up 22 seconds somewhere, I don't think that's happening. Okay, no, didn't have enough space to squeeze by there. Last dude left in that wave. Shitter. Oh, what the? Fuck.
Accelerate extended.
Well, that's going the wrong direction, and now we're getting to later zone 4, so it's unlikely we're gonna recover 40 seconds anywhere. Oofa. Oofa doofa. This one's probably in the shitter. Okay. Thanks for that. Accelerate to run out.
You're
Well, recovering 20 out of that one, really? Oh, fucking gross. Okay. Oh, and then it's into repeater. Oh boy. I don't like this. Definitely do not like this. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Not get these dudes right behind walls, thank you. Was there still a mine there? Oh, come on, man. Fuck you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, really? Fucking... Oh, wow. Okay, just throw one more at me, sure. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, those last three should not have happened. Oh good, rolling into Venom, Dark Venom here. That's great. Shit. Oh, you're too close. Blue for drill 2 here either. Oh no! Oh no! It's too far away! Oh, not fast enough. There you go, I need to get closer in there so you can— Oh my god, he's got no health! Shit ass fucking Venom. God. seconds. Fuck you, Venom. Oh no, I'll lose another 20 seconds.
Alright, who's next?
Oh, up and down by 20 seconds at a time. I hate it. Fucking hate it. Oh man. Oh. And that last one didn't pop. Whoa. Oh, what? Ass. Ah! Shit. Well, crossed the over 1 minute behind mark. Not that that's any big shock. Off of zone 5, that would be silly. Wow, okay, just stand there and take that one. That's fine. Probably shouldn't have even bothered. Oh well. Ah, another 8 seconds gone. Great, perfect. Excuse me. Ah, I shouldn't double back that much. Oh well. Well, I mean, convection. Convection did it good, but recovering 17 isn't enough. If we could keep this to maybe under a minute behind, I think that would be okay. That would be an acceptable compromise at this point, really. I doubt it's gonna happen still. Got Licorice and Medulla. What do you got today? Nope. That one's mine. Fuck you. Will I, though? Will I? Okay, damn it, I waited that one out a little bit too long. That's alright. Okay, and just because. Fuck you. Yeah, it's fine. Nice shot. Fuck you. Yoink. Yeah. All right, just wait for it. Okay. Oh, wait, whoa, what? Wait a minute, excuse me. What the fuck? Oh no, why is it down to Medulla now? Oh shit! The fuck? Oh, I hate it. I fucking hate it. Oh no. Oh no! Son of a bitch! Oh, I hate it! Oh, I don't like this at all! Oh no! Crap-a-doo. Oh shit, fuck you, Vespi. Second time. Okay, alright, it's fine. Okay. Alright, it's okay. Everything's alright. Okay, Justice. Alright, fuck you. Oh my god! Almost got me again. Fucking need that. Oh, shit. Keep letting these fucking Hilo clones box me in. And I don't like it. Okay, that's fine. Please, oh my god. Oh no. Okay. Oh, nice shot on that laser. Oh, fuck. Did it again. Nice shot. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, god damn it. Oh, no. Why? How did we pull a full minute off of Licorice and ended up with a 7 fucking second PB? God damn it. Okay. Sure. Fucking why not, I guess. Fucking why not. So definitely save that dumb, stupid stuff that happened there. Oh no, I hate it. Well, okay, that's fine, I guess. That's fine. Time for number two of the night anyway, so... Okay, I guess the next one in line would be Coral, huh? Oofa doofa. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. Wow, our sum of bests on Coral is not even below an hour. At least I have that going for me, and I think everybody else. Ugh. But boy, howdy. That'd beat a buck in 54, huh? Ye gods. Alright. Sweet. Well, I guess I've been surprised once tonight already. What's another surprise, I guess? What's another surprise? Oh. Okay. 1 hour, 54 seconds, huh? Let's try it. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Excuse me. Ouch! Damn it. Well, that's not a very good start, is it? I'm still extremely flabbergasted that that lemon run did anything. Oh! Okay, we'll be starting with nothing. Fucking nothing. 2 seconds behind. What a great start. Oh man, couldn't even fucking get any of them on the one shield, huh? Oh well. Remembered the supermine too late. It's like, oh no, that's gonna bounce right into me, isn't it? And it sure fucking did.
too many rockets. Stop it!
Please. Whoa, shit. Whoa! Ah, Christ. Got... extremely why I don't like coal. It's alright, still zone one. Still possibility of miracles, I guess. If that lemon run was any fucking indication. Fucking ain't over till it's over. Here, that fucker. Walk my ass all the way back. Deal with this fucker. Easy. Woohoo! Okay. Oh, damn it, that felt like an okay filament. Besides the two downs, one down. Still lost 7 seconds on it. Great. crap. Oh, for tumbles right into me. Oh, okay, cool. Plenty of crossfire there. Oh man, that's not a good sign. Zone 1 is that shitty. Well, maybe it's just the getting used to Coral's plasma shield again. Usually takes it. Whoa, jeez, whoops. It takes a bit for me to get used to it again. Oh my god, you asshole embryo. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Oh man, yeah, I knew I was gonna get murdered there too. Please get him, thank you. Oh no, don't, ah, the fucking spawned right on top of me, that's dumb. Man, I swapped through that. Not the most intelligent thing to do. Oh boy. Fucking embryo, man. Crap. Well, good. Out of the Zone 1 garbage fire that was. Oh man, okay, surprised that let me through. Left. Well, okay, it's a good start to zone 2. Damn it.
Battery here, firepower.
point blank, some bitch. Oh, for God's sake, well, that's a waste. Battery over here. Where the fuck did that mine come from? Okay. Excuse me? Alright, some bullshit there. Oh yeah, great. Just fucking tumbled right into me. Over the corpse of his buddy. Okay, fuck you. Oofa doofa. Well, sad part is we're not even gonna lose anything from that. Fraction of a second. Oh, come on! Spawns right on top of me, you little shit. Second. Bits and starts. Bits and starts. Oh, come on! Dude. Factories, whatever. What kind of hit range is that? Eat me. fucking... That's right, Grant Corals is the one that can be affected by the conveyor belts. Bye, another 13 seconds. Great. Oh, and into Vespi. I'm sure this is gonna go great. No. Ball strat for this would be. Whatever it is. Probably not as easy to execute as Lemons. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, I'm a coward. Always at least one fucker that escapes that. Vespi. Piece of shit. Okay, we're making a little back there. Alright, fine, whatever. Vespi is below an hour now. Nothing else for proving that a whole bunch. Fucking really? He manages to dunk one over the pillar. Fucking jackass. Ah, I hate that. Here. Okay. Put a couple back on that, too. Alright. Just let me get that. Oh, you shit. Mediocre transit. Yeesh. Still survive that to fucking take a slap at me? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, man. Bit by bit again. It's not good. Gaining some back in two or losing it again in three. Fire power. But we'll make some back, so whatever. I guess. Sure. Oh, and then good dark chests again. I'm sure this will go much better than our 8-down lemon.
Initiating containment protocol. Attempting capture.
Well. What do you know? It did go better. Surprising. Oh, come on, fucker! Did it tag me with that one? Ass. Fuck you, Justice. Piece of shit. I'll take back those 20 seconds, thank you. Ass. Oh, God. Boy, these guys are too spread out. Oh, and I lost the center already. Great. Oh, what the f- terrible break around me there. Yeah, okay, sure, just dunk the mine right back into my face. Thanks for that. Fucking... I do not like coral. Do not like coral at all. And plasma shield just cuts out in worst possible moments. Sure, she's very fast and very strong and whatever, but my goodness. Do not enjoy playing as her. Yeah, right. Oh. That one was my fault. Oh, for fuck's sake. Caught his ass on that pillar, and that's awesome. Alright. Zone 4, back to losing time. Excellent. Can't wait. Right. Oh, and they're too far away. Right. Love that. Okay, sure. Another 15. Something. Take that 14 back, thank you. 13 and mostly change. Oh, come on! Oh, there wasn't a wall between me and him that time, huh? No, of course not. Only when it's fucking not beneficial for me. Stupid jackass repeater. Oh, yeah, yeah. Lord. Fucking... me for a final time. Oh good, yeah. It's in about 30 seconds there. Cool. And I'm sure Venom is gonna go great. Because it always does. Have the shutdown if we can make that work. Maybe we'll leave it actually. Maybe we'll leave it for later. Right now. Oh, come on! Yeah, right. A quarter second before I needed it. Ah! God, I can't fucking get close to him! Yeah, close sucks. God damn it. Ugh. Absolutely no range. Probably gonna eat shit off of one of these. Well, surprisingly not. Alright. Fuck you, Venom. Back to over a minute behind. Great. Awesome. Okay. Getting anything back from that. Gross. Right. Hey, can you shit asses stop spawning over here, please? I need to get over there. Dude, ugh. Oh boy.
That was fun.
Yeah, that's not getting any better. Okay, I swapped there, but alright, never mind. Well, I guess I didn't.
Battery here.
Yikes. Despite being a shitty fucking convection, we're gonna gain a couple seconds on it. I don't know if we're gonna get lucky with the minute plus gain on licorice again. Doubtful. Very, very doubtful. That one out of her that time. Alright, whatever. Early on, it doesn't matter as much. We're done with that, fuck you. Ay. Alright, well, break even-ish. Yeah, this isn't looking great. Fucking bitch ass fake helo. Well, yeah, and then of course all three zero in on my ass. Because of course they fucking do. Okay. Yikes. Well, that was an absolute trash fire of a run.
That was fun.
To make up for the 7-second lemon PB we just had, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Lobby, whatever. Well, I'm not gonna do an Infinity Drive tonight, but we can at least do a daily. We can at least do a daily, right? And I wanna feel good about this, so let's do an obby daily. I wanna have fun. Am I allowed to have fun? Am I allowed to have fun? I think I'm allowed to have fun. Alright. Let's do this. Let's do this. Roger. 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 See, I'm already having fun. Obvious fun. Oh, what? Freaking, nuts. Going for a no down daily, but, not today, I guess. Managed to bop me on the head. What the fuck was that? Taking downs, dropping chain for no good reason. Yeah, night is not a great night. And getting a PB in lemon of all androids. Boy. Boy, boy, boy. Please, thank you. Battery over here. like we're gonna have a boss for this, huh? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Well, and then drop chain right before it. Great. So rip any sort of score. Ay ay ay. Well, that's a trash fire. Yikes. Fucking yikes. Fucking yikes. Two downs, a couple dumbass chain drops in between, and dropping chain right before the embryo finish there. That's some trash. That's really trashy. Ah, whatever. We got a lemon PB. That's about as best as you can hope for.
Alright.
That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to Picayune Dreams. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, probably also Picayune Dreams. Have a lot of fun with that game. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, will be Shmup Book Club. So more 19XDX. Or, shit, what's our other quarterly? What's the one that's keeping on going here? Super Hydra. Or we could give a try to Radiant Silver Gun as well. That's the new quarterly for quarter two here. And then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, the long play. So we're going to make our way the rest of the way through Campaign Plus speedruns, de-rusting, trying to anyways. And then we might set this aside for a bit and pick something else up for the long play. But not for a bit yet. We got a few weeks. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.